Jackson. I've never seen one of these and probably never work again. The theme here is called Hot Rods and Heifers, and this is a functioning barbecue. Hey, Brad, come on, let's climb up here and see what's going on.
Because I've never seen anything like this,
and I don't think we ever will. So, yeah, up here is all the food prep area. I guess that's a fire hose. So here's the sink. Here's the barbecue grill back here. It is latched down for transit. I can see the gas lines to fire it. So it is gas or propane fired. Here's your prep sink. Here's your prep counters. I don't know where you go to sell the stuff, but you do make it up here. So it's a functioning barbecue, folks. Only a pair of Jackson boys.
And the cab is a Ford C Series. These were first built in about 1958, and this basic cab was constructed for decades. I remember as a kid building the AMT 125 scale cab over the C600, but this is C8000, which means it has the Caterpillar V8 diesel and not the big gas V8. So big diesel power. I love how the dual stacks are poking out of the way, way back out there, so they're moved all the way back. Pretty custom look.
Okay, but here's what I have to tell you about those dual stacks at the back. They're not there for the engine. They're there for the smoker that is in the back. They've got a 30 cubic foot smoker that is on the back end of the fire engine. So that's what the smokestacks are there for.
All right, now here's the cool part. Chris Jacobs is going to join me right here. On the side. Brett, come on over here. Right in that door, there's the built-in beer keg. And it's a fire hybrid, of course. Cool.
Do I have great timing or what, Mike? You know I had to show up right where you were showing the beer tap.
That's us.
You know, here in Arizona, in Phoenix, there's the Hall of Flame Firefighter Museum. It's got all kinds of different fire engines. If you ever get a chance and you're in Phoenix, you got to stop by and look at it. But I'm going to guess this is one they don't have.
But wait, there's more. Come around back, where here's the 30 cubic foot barbecue smoker, the firewood storage box, the pizza oven, 67 inches wide, more firewood storage here. This just goes on and on. Full-time canopy storage.
That is one giant fun machine, Mike, is probably the best way to describe it. And for $52,000, like I say, somebody just bought themselves literally a restaurant, a catering machine on wheels with all that stuff.